The court is cognizant that you, and quite frankly, your supporters may be frustrated, even angry with the imposition of the $150,000 in restitution to Mr. Brooks's estate.
I wish the events that took place on June 1st, 2020 never occurred. But to say there's only one victim to this story is absurd.
Was a victim in this situation, not only is she going to have to serve time in a facility, but over the next 5 years, anything that she does can trigger her having to serve a 20-year sentence. So she's not truly free.